Hey guys, what's up? It's Maddie here, and welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be playing on some Madella Craft 2.0. So welcome back everyone. So I realized as soon as I finished the episode that we actually had one more lucky block left. So we're going to travel back over here, and we're going to open it. I don't want to go too far away from my house because it's just annoying to keep running back and forth. So let's open it near these bears because we've had a bit of an infestation with bears, so let's blow them up if there's something bad's from it. Oh, okay. That's interesting, interesting. I don't think we'll need to go to the end. So also, I was wondering if we could make a skeleton backpack because we have a skeleton head. So let's see what we can do with it. Oh, we can. Oh my gosh. What good luck. So we have the adventure backpack. Something's a little bit messed up, the backpacks, I can see. We need an arrow, bows, and bones, and the skeleton head, obviously. Hello, Brett. Now, let's see if we have any bones. Yep, we have plenty of bones. We have arrows. Do we have any bows, though? We have some... we have so much strength. Okay, so we basically have everything we need to craft all this stuff. So, let's get into this. Okay, now we just have to put everything together. So, we've got our piece of gold. We've got our leather around the sides. We have our two tanks. We have our sleeping bag. And we have our chest. There we go. Now, something is really glitched with these backpacks, isn't it? So, now we have to make the skeleton backpack. We need that, that. I believe we need bones here. And then we need two bows. And then we need an arrow. Yay, we did it, guys! Yes! Oh, we're doing so good with our backpacks. We're getting there, aren't we? There we go. Now we have three backpacks. Doesn't it look amazing? We might take... Oh, sorry! I'm so sorry! We might take this one with us today for our little adventure. Okay, guys, let's go to sleep. And in the morning, we're going to be going on an adventure. Oh, good morning, sheep. You've followed me into my room. I think we will need to name you guys because you guys are starting to become part of our family. Our two little sheepy kids. Hey, hey, Brett. Love me. Love me. And let's see how it looks. Oh my gosh, guys, we look so amazing. I'm so excited to be going. So you guys are probably wondering where I am going. We are going to go to the goodness tree. Okay, so to get to the goodness tree, we need a... ant nest. It's not a red ant nest. It's not a red ant nest. It's not a rainbow ant nest. It's just a normal ant nest. So it takes us to a specific place. We might also have to get some more food, actually. So we have to get some corn on the way. Okay, I'm back. I got a lot more food. Like, corn is my favorite food of Madella Craft. It's so easy to eat and to use. Get out of my inventory. Okay, something weird has happened with the ants. Like, I don't know what's going on, but I think this is... yep, this is the right ant. I hope to go to this dimension. Okay, so my frames took a very long time to understand new dimensions. But so basically, if you don't know what the goodness tree is one of the best things in the mod pack that I'm using. It has all the ores you need to make ultimate stuff, like my ultimate sword. Oh, potatoes. We could grow those later. I know. I'm sorry. Come back. Oh boy, they're hard. The goodness tree is like made of completely out of ores. It's really amazing. Okay, guys, I'm going to use creative because I keep lagging when I walk. So we need to find a big colorful tree.
2,000 years later.
Oh, oh my gosh. What's this? Okay. Oh my gosh, I need... wait, did I find the tree? This isn't it. What? Now, I don't think this is the goodness tree, but I'm not going to complain. This is great. I'm going to take all this ruby. I don't even know what I need it for, but I'm going to take it. I'm going to take all this redstone. Hello, chickens. I feel very bad for you. I'm not complaining. This is amazing. Now, guys, this is the reason I came, okay? I'll show you. Wait, what? See these? This is... we had this to make our sword, but we couldn't make anything else because this stuff is extremely rare. So let's get out this. I don't have anything I can fly with yet, so I need to find a safe way to get over to this without making it fall. Come to me. Oh. I'm going for it. Titanium, I love you. You're the best. Oh my gosh, maybe this is the goodness tree. It looks so different though. Aha. I think this is uranium. I don't know what this tree is. Sorry about my render distance. It's just, I'm so laggy in this dimension. We are going to be so stacked after this. Like, you have no idea. Oh my gosh. Okay, we don't really need any more amethyst. But if something accidentally happened and we lost all our amethyst, then that would not be good. Oh my gosh. There's a lot of obsidian here. Ooh, more uranium on titanium. Wow, I just got a big lag spike. I hope nothing is spawning because there's this big monster called the King that comes when something big is being threatened. So I'm really worried that something bad's going to happen. Okay, we made it. That a death. Hello, Mr. Cow. We are not in our home right now. Actually, a lot of cows live up here. That's strange. Seriously, this stuff is so precious. And oh my gosh, it's all falling. There's a hole there. Oh my gosh, I'm a nub. I am scared for my life. So I'm going to eat this god apple, and which I got from the cows. Hopefully it'll help me survive just a little. I don't want to leave anything. Like, this stuff is amazing. I just want to get it all. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. I thought the king was spawned in. I got a fright then. I don't know why. I just thought he was there. I've seen so much ruby. It's blowing my mind. Let's grab more amethyst, you know, just in case. Even though we got full amethyst stuff. More titanium. Aha! I'm loving this so much, guys. Like, there is so much joy coming out of me right now. What? I don't even think this is the goodness tree, but it's good enough for me. What is this? I must investigate. We're never going to have to come back here. I just want to make it so we don't have to come back. It's scary. Let's see if we need anything for, if there's an obsidian backpack. Oh, there's an, yes, there is. Okay, so we need 6 pieces, I think. Or 9. No, we need 9 pieces. That's okay with my, this pickaxe, it's really easy.
2,000 years later.
Okay, we have enough now to make that backpack. We might do that when we get home. But I want to continue adventuring. I know there might be the king spawn in, but look at all that stuff. Look at it. How do I get over there? Okay, why am I getting really suddenly scared?
Right then, she knew she was...
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Ah! What is that? May I just ask myself... Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Okay. What? I didn't even know what that was! Pals, did you know what happened? Okay, guys, I finally made it back. Like, that took me a long time. Hello, Brett. How are you without me, huh? Oh, why hello? Yes, it's my house. Hi. I shouldn't be thrown in a dungeon. I don't know why you said that. First thing I want to do after being back from the goodness tree or whatever that tree was, I want to craft a new backpack. The obsidian backpack. Skeleton backpack? Are you still there? A glitch keeps happening that our backpacks disappear when we change dimensions. So I had to cheat it back in, I know. But hey, it was disappear. I spent so long making it. So we're going to make an obsidian backpack. So we're just going to have to gather all the stuff for normal backpack from our chest. Okay, so we need to put the chest there, gold, the leather, which now we have stuff, and the sleeping bag, and we got a backpack. So now we need to surround the backpack with the obsidian that we got, and we have the obsidian backpack. I thought it looked like a cow at first, but okay, so now we have an obsidian backpack. Now also the stuff we got, these uranium blocks, they make, oh my god. Gosh! Oh. Okay, so all this uranium... all this uranium makes ultimate armor, which is the second best armor in the game, I believe. I think so. But so the last thing we're going to do today is we have a lot of lapis, I believe. So what we're going to do with this is we're going to craft some fancy armor. Okay, finally got some more. So we can now make a little hat. Now, I would like to make full lapis armor one day. But today, I think we'll just stick with the hat. Because there's so much you got to do. You got to get so much lapis. Sheep, can you please get off the crafting table? Like, thank you. Okay, so to make this hat, we just make a normal hat. But with lapis blocks. Oh my gosh. Oh, this looks magical. Like, I'm in love. I haven't even seen what it looks like yet. This is adorable. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching this episode of Madella Craft 2.0. I think next time we'll be crafting some ultimate stuff. So thank you guys for watching. Bye.
Hello. Welcome to How to Not Play Sky Wars Like a Pathetic Moon. 101. Hair Pixel Crush and Madella unintentionally teach everyone what not to do in Sky Wars Teams. Please go check out Pixel Crush's original video, as it has some funny new deaths, as you can see.